Okay, so good afternoon. Welcome to Mining Investment Europe Conference here in Frankfurt, Germany.
Thank you.
So maybe you can introduce yourself to the audience about who you are and which organization you represent.
Okay, I am Hernan Vera. I represent HV Mining. It's a business development company. I am a more than 30 years experienced professional working in different jurisdictions on the world, Africa, North America, and South America. And for me, it has been a big pleasure to be here in this high quality Congress.
So as an attendee here at this conference and also an expert from the South American region, so what do you think is the outlook for the mining industry, especially in South America and Argentina for 2017
to 2018? I expect the starting up of a number of significant projects in the country, gold, copper, particularly lithium. And the country is now very active in terms of exploration. There are many senior companies exploring there, but also a lot of junior companies searching for base metal, precious metal, and battery metal. So I expect the 2018 will be extraordinary platform for mining industry in Argentina to grow and getting a lot of investor on this particular region.
Okay, thank you. So lastly, any closing thoughts about your experience here at the conference?
I had the best impression of this conference. A lot of high reputational speakers. The audience very interesting. So thank you very much for giving me the chance to be here.
So thank you very much, Hernan, for being here. It's a pleasure to have you here with us as well. And thank you very much once again.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.